This is the power case. I basically built this out of something I got from Harbor Freight. Two simple power strips, jumper cable, 1500 watt pure sine wave inverter. What do you do with it? Well, simple. You clip these onto your car battery, turn the power on, and plug in whatever you feel like. So we're going to try this for the first time ever. Let's see what happens. Ideally not doing this during the rain, but don't have much choice right now. In the rain. Can pull 1500 watts of power. Air conditioners, vacuum cleaners, lights, refrigerators, all that shit. No generators, no gas, nothing. Just throw it in your trunk. You need power? Start your car. My estimates are you could probably run about 46 hours on a tank of gas. When you're all done, you just take all this here and then roll it up. Which I still have to figure out how to do this because this is just close it up. And it weighs what? 15 pounds? And you got plenty of outlets. You got 12 outlets you can put cell phones and whatever. If you're going to run heavy-duty shit like an air conditioner, though, you might want to look at your alternator power to make sure that you're not, you know, stressing your electrical system. But for the most part, this is a really good idea, and I'm really surprised no one else has come up with this idea and marketed it, because this is, everybody's got a car. All right, thanks for watching.